All right, hello. We're doing solo hardcore because I need something to upload. And I haven't beaten it, so that's actually why I want to upload it. Anyway. Here we go. We're getting started. Post gesture. No, just know this is not a pre-recorded video. And this is post gesture knife. Surprisingly hits. Yeah, sorry, I meant to commentate for a bit. Yeah, so you know how the quick hit was at full HP? And so technically I should have 93 health. Because I took one from one of these, I'm then normal, and quick hit has 6 HP as well. Only took 4. I don't know what that's on about, but I'm not complaining, dude. HP is pretty important. HP is very important. Anyway, time to get some engineers. Those aren't touching. I mean, those are not touching. That's crazy. And yeah, as I said, post jester nerf, and well, I didn't say this, but post engineer buff, plus 100 DPS on this motherfucker. Cause yeah, we get the fourth sentry back, thank God, and we also just got more damage at max level, like fifth and sixth level, so. I mean, that's more damage is always cool in general for damage towers. Jester's, I'd say Jester's obviously the damage nerf at max and level 2. I mean, those aren't really nerfs at all. It's just it's less cost efficient, and that's its biggest nerf. Because I mean, you're not. If you're not using Jester for damage, you're using it for its godly support. I mean, I could be wrong. You could be using. Don't skip that wave, by the way. I accidentally left on skip. I don't know if that $22 is gonna be important, but you know. We're gonna find out. Let's see, yeah, Phantom Engineer looks very, very cool. I mean, look at that design. That's sick. Alright, now don't put it on last. Put it on strongest for Justice Wave. Keep this on first for some reason. I'm just following a strategy, guys. I'm not telling you my personal opinion on what to do. Because I still haven't won, so. Also, if y'all know who Crazy Rex or Craze Rex, whatever his friggin' name is, we'll just say Rex. Yeah, he did a gesture list solo hardcore, so if you didn't beat the Lunar Overture event at all, well, you're in luck, because he made a jester list solo hardcore, which is just the old, well, sucks if you don't have, well, if you don't have these, you should have at least these, but it's basically this loadout, but instead of jester, you use Golden Cowboy, so sucks if you don't have Golden Cowboy. Yeah. Sucks to suck if you're me as well, because I remember when they buffed Pursuit, then nerfed. I think that was also around the time when they nerfed Engineer. I'm not sure. But, yeah. When they buffed Pursuit, and right after removed it, and I think I used it when it had hidden detection. I'm still not sure. But, yeah, it sucks to suck if you're me, because he had 24,000 HP at the end, and that really hurt. Yeah, it hurt me internally. It was just not very funny. Like, I was microing. I mainly microed, obviously, commanders first, and then like pursuits, because they can't get stunned. So I decided, yeah, micro those, get like 1700 DPS out of that, or like 2000, I don't even know. Anyway, yeah, now I'll just focus on accelerators for, like, just, like, 11 more waves. Just. Yeah, the point is you focus on accelerators now. Mainly. Hopefully your accelerator's not discombobulated like mine just was. Probably is. But you know. Speaking of accelerator, man, I wish it was like we go back to 2020 when accelerator was the obvious best tower. And it was, at the time, it was like super cost efficient, because I mean it cost like what, 40 grand, and now it costs like 50 for like 150 less DPS or something. Or just 100, but I mean, dude, honestly, it's the best, and still really is the best DPS tower. It's so good. I'm just gonna say engineer would be the best DPS tower, but I mean, when you can only play six, it's not a lot you can get out of it. But I mean, now that they add, it's like, oh, let me pull up something on my phone. I'm just gonna go on the wiki. Yeah, I'm an adult. Anyway. Towers and units. Engineer. I'm just gonna add the DPS. Had the tower itself and 61.88 plus they nerfed the war machine sentry. Okay, never mind, guys. I'm back. My bad. All right. It's a 79 DPS on the. And the war machine just doesn't sound right. Hold on. So that's a 316 plus 61.88. That's a 377.88. Alright, damn, this thing did not get much buff. Fuck this tower. No, I'm just joking. Still, it's a good tower. Why am I moving this? Why am I pressing that key, man? By that key, I don't know what key I was actually pressing at all. Alright. Now where am I actually paying attention again? Because I'm gonna have to. Anyway, I don't know if any one of you struggle on wave 25, but it's not that hard. Let me just tell you. You really just have to spam, press your keybind, or if you're on mobile, if you're on mobile attempting this, spam press upgrade, or just, if you're on PC, spam press your keybind for commander, because, I mean, level 1, trust me, you'll probably die if you don't get level 1. You'll just see how freakishly close. Alright, never mind. Never mind, not that close. That's loud, dude. Oh my lord. Is there some more mega slows? And leads? Yeah, more mega slows. And, like, two fallen reapers, okay, that's fine. Alright, so we're cutting my DPS in half. Oh, what? I'm gonna lie, I also would not skip this wave because the charge up would cause you to nearly die. Because these things move at like, you know, about like 45 miles an hour if I had to guess. But that's just a guess. Not a theory, it's a guess. Alright, now we get a level 3, and Jester's been probably a bigger buff is, I guess, the hidden detection on level 3 instead of 0. Because, I mean, now you can't really cheese the early waves. Oh, I kept it on strongest. Now we forget Jester for 2 waves. Then we just get a level 4 accelerator. Because that, trust me, man, it'll shred. I don't know if it really matters which accelerator it is, but it's probably best if you get on this one because I mean it covers this and I mean so does but. I mean, this got more range back here. I don't know if that matters much, but you know, I don't know what I was gonna say. Range is range, man. Oh, you need a level 2 commander so you can actually do something against the Titan. Commander? Yeah, Commander gets a glass on level 1, right? Does it actually gain anything besides Call of Arms on level 2? Which is its best level, because, well, you know why. So, what are we doing? Next wave, we get a Jester. And hopefully, get a Jester as fast as possible. Why are we. The 5 shadow bosses are the reason why I get a level 4 Jester, by the way. In case that wasn't obvious. Get turned around, bitch. Anyway, I guess fire. I don't know why we're still using fire at this point. Don't ask. Just remember, I'm following a strategy. Yeah, bro. 29 damage? How? How do you reach overcharge with 29 damage? It doesn't even make sense. Like, bro. Oh, wait, no, I know why. It's the breakers. It's the breakers. Honestly, the total damage doesn't really matter at this point. It's only the money. Armin's so pissed that we were stuck at 49-49 because this is, his level 3 is 49-50. No, that's amazing. Well, this doesn't matter. Jester can use... I think Jester is a female. I could be wrong. I am not a I'm a professional in assuming everything, so I'm gonna assume it's female. Harlequin, that's kinda why. Take the word Harlequin. Think of Harley Quinn. Well, Harley Quinn is a play on words with the word Harlequin, right? You know. This is our last accelerator for two waves. I'm not kidding. We're almost max on accelerators, but this is our last one for the next like wave. Oh, that's bad. Now I'm trying to get like three rangers, well, all rangers, actually. Oh, so they made the Simic Gunkale such a boring skin now. Like, where's the wings? The old hair also is better with the like blue and purple. Now it's just pure blue and the cut's whack in my opinion. Just my opinion though. Oh wait, this wave I would... I'd probably recommend ice bombs. For the main reason being, slow, strong enemy down. I mean, one Mega Slow is... I can deal with one. Oh, it's two. Which one did not get stunned, by the way? Should probably use that before. Oh, never mind. I only said it on strongest just in case it, Gravedigger spawns. And you know, well, it seems like I'm not gonna get any spawns soon. Also, keep your jester on, keep it on first. Just keep it on first for the rest of the game, honestly. Anyway, I'm just gonna sit here in silence for a few minutes. Alright, maybe a little less than a few minutes. Anyway, time for some more jesters. I mean, apparently I'm supposed to set this one like poison confusion, but I'm good. I have all my engineers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do I have accelerators? Yeah. F8. Get sent back to spawn, bud. What the hell am I hearing? Not in game, in my background. Anyway, time for a few accelerators to be upgraded. Oh, I'm not even using Commander, I'm so bad at this game. Alright, that's awesome. Alright. Anyway. Ranger time. That's cool. Well, hit it, bro. What? Oh, okay. Never mind. That's great. Shredded. Wave 49. Is that a, wow. Right, with 50. Got a micro really well. That is definitely, especially got a micro gesture as well, because that's actually how we survive. Based off of that. We're likely not gonna survive. So if I don't win by like 5 p.m. tomorrow, what time is it? 8:30. 9. Well. This is a video that's being uploaded, so just gonna be a step by step. I'm not gonna rebuy that, but we can wait. guess. Yeah, that's bad. We just... we're done. I only sold one. All right, well, that's just disrespectful, bro. What the hell?